Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the Dragon's Breath shotgun in Fortnite Season 5. So, yeah. I'm going to be showing you how to do that. The Dragon's Breath does a crazy amount of damage. Like, an insane amount of damage. But you have to, it's like the drum shotgun. You gotta be very close to actually deal that much damage. So, yeah, let's load into a game real quick. Okay, so, you're gonna be wanting to land near this thing of upper. I think it's right here. Not sure. Somewhere around here. Oh yeah, it's gonna be this is where you'll meet Blaze. It's not 100% spawn, but usually she'll spawn here. This is where you're gonna meet Blaze, this person. So basically, I'm gonna get like a gun. What you're gonna do is you're gonna come up here. One step. Let me do that. Alright, you're gonna do a challenge. Okay, so now basically we're fighting. Please subscribe and watch my videos because I really want to get monetized, but I need 3,000 hours of watch time. So please watch my videos. And yeah, thanks for watching.